shirts.
A couple of hours to go.
Both wearing our sponsor shirts.
Alex.
Seven.
Oh, yeah. We're in the Mini Cooper, cruising.
Twin Turbo B. Hot. Very hot. And the fart is coming.
Hot, coolant temperatures.
Trying to read the sign. Where are we going to go?
Infield access, reserve campaign. Tickets registration straight. The red.
Huh?
Tickets and registration state.
So we go in here.
I don't know.
That's how we're going.
3, 4, 5, 6. This is gate 2. I think we have to go over there. A lot of Corvettes and stuff over there. Lot 3.
But we have to go back.
We got parking and 2 free tickets. 6 hours of the Glen.
Thank you to this GT350.
That's awesome.
Gate 2, here we go.
I think that's a good omen for today.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a good day.
Whoa!
That's a Type RA.
That STI, that's a factory, it comes with that spoiler. Holy, that's a rare car.
What, this one here?
No, the Subaru. Oh, that's a Type RA. No, that's like one of a thousand. Yes.
Oh,
wow. Holy shit. That's crazy. Whoa. I hope we get next time.
Which one you rather have?
I don't know. They're both really good. The Type RA is supposed to be something special, but GT350 is crazy.
The body of that is really
nice. Yeah, they're really nice. Is that a real RA? Wow, awesome. That's sick.
Must be nice to the rich.
All went in that. That's sick. I didn't think I'd ever see one of these. That's awesome, dude. Sick. So, love it. It got a little bit hot.
Before it was. Yeah, I remember going under the
camera. Ooh. The Glen. Infield camping. Yeah, I don't think that was the right way, but we could follow the Mustang. The Mustang. He just went over there. He went over in this parking lot, I think. Over here.
So I guess we'll be parking over here?
I don't know. Hey, I'm just gonna ask him. Thank you. Then here comes the other ones. I'm just kidding.
They had to have at least one driver. Yeah, maybe like, yeah, we're in 2022.
Dash and dash.
Now the rear deck comes up.
Hey guys, I'm just finishing up the edits and everything. I hope you guys liked the video. I hope you enjoyed the clips. I don't know what happened to some of those corners. I definitely took footage there, but it must have gotten deleted during transfer or something like that. I had a little computer glitch happen, but I hope you liked the clips. Take care. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you. Yeah, hopefully I'll get better in the future.